Let's see your iPad. First, show us your lock screen.
Now, home screen. Last photo in your camera roll.